some cover!
This wasn't all the killers. I counted more at the war party massacre. If I have to chase their filthy shadows from here to Spear's Reach, I will.
You're hurt. Losing blood.
My health is not your concern.
No one doubts your determination, but you need rest.
She's right, Warchief. Give your wounds time to close.
Varl! What are you doing here? I ordered you to hold that gate with your life.
And so I did, until the runner you sent returned with news of his encounter with Aloy and your location. I left the gate well guarded. My place is here, with you, with our vengeance. Am I not owed that?
Right.
Maybe I should have a look around, see if I can figure out where the rest of the killers are.
Do as you wish.
I'd have to leave something else behind. Focus could turn something up.
Commanders, over the past month, accidental blaze explosions have killed a dozen men. Here in the Ring of Metal, I've taken the precaution of placing our entire stockpile in a covered shelter, safe from stray sparks and lightning. And I've posted guards to control access. I urge you to take similar measures, or suffer the consequences. Supplymaster Thrawn, out.
A blaze stockpile inside their base. Sabotage that. I found something. The rest of the killers are camped inside a ring of metal. Any idea what that means?
Damn them. The ring of metal lies in the ruins of Devil's Grief. That ground is taboo. I will return to the Matriarchs, beg them to make an exception.
There's no time for that.
Blood spilled calls for blood spilled. If the ground is cursed, then let our vengeance sanctify it.
You blaspheme!
Please, Warchief, break the taboo!
Devil's Grief is a cursed place. But maybe Aloy's secret blessing can protect us. I'll send scouts ahead. Our force will assemble at the cliff above Red Echoes and launch our attack from there.
Sounds like a plan. See you there. scrabbling a bit. Save these for the trail.
Together and fight!
Never know when I might need these. This grapes. Might need that. Ah.
Devil's grief. Foreboding sight, huh?
Don't you ever wonder what it used to look like? Back when the old ones lived here?
You're not like other Nora.
That's what they tell me.
War Chief? Our scouts found enemy camps in the ruins, guarding the approach to the Ring of Metal.
Then we should hit those camps first. Make sure they stay quiet.
Agreed. Wipe out the camps. Even our enemies in the Ring of Metal won't see us coming.
I'll take out the alarms.
We'll send Braves to each camp to lie in wait. Once you start, they'll help finish.
Make this quick.
got you.
We did what must be done.
Can't hear anymore.
Finished. the North.
We are all at a race today.
Forget about traveling light.
For the fallen.
Hardy little plant. You'll help. Handy?
What was that? Something. Can't afford any more losses. Fight. You won't survive.
Easier when I was a kid. Need them soon enough. Yeah.
And one of these.
The camps have been dealt with. Now to the Ring of Metal. Its high walls protect the enemy. We'll have to scale the height. Under fire if we're detected.
I have another idea. Their base has a weakness. Send me in alone, and I'll exploit it. If I'm successful, I'll blow a hole in those walls big enough for the entire war party to charge through.
Sounds like a plan. So long as I get to come with you.
A war chief should be grateful for two arrows so eager to spring from the bow. Yes, Varl. Go with Aloy as her spearmate, but be vigilant.
Yes, war chief. I will.
Go now. We wait on your signal.
But not on your sons. And he know where he gone, but he gotta follow her, huh?
You do have a plan, right?
You followed me this far, even into the ruins. I thought you trusted me.
I do, but how would you know that this base has a weakness?
Patience, Varl. You know so much.
Take my hand. Take the one on the right.
The one on the left.
Dead, but not long. Watch out.
Two more. You take the one on the left.
You're finished.
Ah!
There. See that covered shelter?
Do you see those corruptors?
Focus, Varl. That shelter is full of blaze. A whole stockpile of it. If I set it off, the explosion will destroy those corruptors and collapse the wall, too.
A breach for the Nora to charge through. Can't hit it from here, though. We'll need to get closer.
I'll get closer. You head back. Tell Sona the plan and lead them to that side of the ring.
I'll see it done. And when the wall collapses, I'll be first through the breach.
Now all I have to do is make it all happen. If I can do this quietly, it'll be a lot easier. Might regret this.
Might be something up there.
need to get to that place fast.
Back in there and fight!
I need to set off that blaze before it's too late.
You cannot run from the right.
I can do this quietly. It'll be a lot easier.
Something out there.
You'll do.
Thank you.
helpful. I should be able to hit the blaze from here.
We will try it out.
I need to get to that
place fast. Pull together and fight! Watcher!
up.
Ah!
Mother, look upon our victory. A debt of blood is paid. Remember this day, brave Nora.
From your lips to the goddess's ears. Yes, remember it. Be ready to leave this place. Let your spears and arrows rest in the bodies of the fallen. They are tainted, like these ruins.
Keep that for later. Tuck that away. Just stay out of their way for now.
Oh. I did tell you we'd meet again.
Nil. Still hunting bandits?
Oh, a little panic and desperation really sets it off, though. Like an insect.
So, what's your knife called?
Why would someone name a knife?
So much for small talk.
Are you ready?
Just...
Don't worry. We'll take your secret to that grave.
Seeker.
Don't mind me.
May I speak with you? Seeker, would you lower yourself to speak with me?
That's right. No one here.
Remember how the blood pounded in your ears? They'll ring later, in the calm. It's a call to arms, from your inner desires.
Or a cry for help.
I wouldn't fight.
I can tell. So you used to be a soldier. You fought for the Carja?
Oh, for them, against them. An empire always finds its wars. You can't be picky. The new king of Vaad saw things differently. Called an investigation into war crimes. Aren't all wars a crime to someone? Still, I raised my hand and volunteered.
You volunteered to investigate?
No, I volunteered my confession. No sense wasting time on an investigation. I was sent to Sun's...
They sent you to a rock for 2 years? Is this some kind of Carja ritual?
No, Sunstone Rock is a prison, south of Meridian, south of the Ringgathers. Our new Sun King is a believer in rehabilitation, as am I. In the heat of a stone cell, in the dark, I learned to focus on what was truly important.
What were these things you did, Mel?
Acceptable things, under the circumstances.
Acceptable to who?
I don't make decisions. Let's just say the rules of engagement suited me. But rules are important. Maybe structure. Keys. Otherwise, you know of those places, lonely places where people once were? Now just a hole cut in the world. Chances are, I was there before.
Have you found a new partner yet?
I thought we were partners.
I have my own roads to follow now.
And they seem to lead back to bandits. That works for me. I'm not suggesting a Carja wedding. I'm never lonely when there's killing.
Time to move on.
A brief encounter for us, but the end for them. They were squalid lives anyway.